Anchorsholme Academy, religious education is taught in order to help children develop an understanding of the world's religions. Through weekly RE lessons, students learn about different traditions, practices and beliefs, including Judaism, Islam, Hinduism, Buddhism, Sikhism, Christianity, and other non-religious beliefs, including Humanism. In line with government guidance, just over 50% of the timetabled RE taught at Anchorsholme is linked to the main religion in the UK, Christianity. RE lessons are taught to encourage students to ask questions and explore their own curiosities. Practice their communication skills by gaining an insight into the lives of others, and share ideas and opinions, work collaboratively with peers and visitors to widen their knowledge and gain the necessary confidence to go out into the world as well-rounded individuals. Children are taught, are also given a variety of opportunities to take part in RE-based assemblies, annual celebration activities, such as Christmas, Easter, Diwali and the Harvest Festival, and our annual World Culture Day, which takes place each year in the summer term. Anchorsholme's RE policy links directly to our SMSC, Social, Moral, Spiritual and Cultural policy, which in turn allows our students to experience elements of the wider world that they have yet to discover. At Anchorsholme, we believe that RE is crucial for exposing children to as many different worldviews as possible, enabling them to develop a better understanding of life outside their local community, and ensuring that they become morally tolerant as young adults. As a school, we believe that children should see themselves as members of several different types of families: their own blood-related family, the school family, their immediate local community, Britain and the UK, and the wider world. Our RE lessons intertwine with PSHE, history, geography, art, English and a range of other topics to ensure that learners have at leave Anchorsholme able to form their own informed opinions on the world around them and their part in it. In an ever-changing and sometimes confusing and daunting world, Anchorsholme children are able to move on from primary to high school more tolerant and respectful of the beliefs of others, and to make sense of who they actually are and who they will eventually be. Thank you.